far away from my phone. I'm testing my little mic. I don't like this. It's in my ears. I don't like the way it feels. I don't hear anything coming into my ears, and I thought I was supposed to. I think I did what the directions said and did what's called pairing it. I think I've got it turned on. I think I've got it turned up, even though I don't hear anything. I really don't know what I'm doing here. But I have went back away from the camera. I've got it pointing to the little paper of directions. To me, they don't really give detailed enough directions for me to know what to do. Everybody else out there would know how, though. But anyway, like I said, I'm way far back. I'm testing it. I'm trying to see if it's going to make my sound any better. If I've even got it right turned on and all that. Who knows? I probably don't. We'll see. I don't like stuff stuck in my ears. They don't feel right. I feel like I'm all stopped up. I'm hearing myself all muffled. Let's see. What else? And, you know, for me to get it in there where they stay good, I have to press real hard because they kept wanting to fall out. I don't know. What do you think? Let me know. Can y'all hear me good? Does this make the sound any better? Let me know. Okay, now this is another little test. I do not have my mic on my ears. Matter of fact, it's laying over there on the table. Y'all may can see it down on the table in front of you. I don't know, or you may not can. I'm scooted way far back. I'm talking low, not talking very loud. This is testing to see if there's a difference in the sound. If y'all will be able to hear me good without it as well as with it, to see if I get it right and if it's working good. I think it's laying there. I hope it's not on. And if it's on, I wonder if it's going to pick up my voice now. I think I have it turned off. I'm not sure. Maybe I need to not even have it in the room with me to do a test like this. I don't know. What do y'all think? Let me know. Which way is better? Did I do it right? Let's see. Okay, y'all, my phone is on my desk. This is a third test. I took my mic to my kitchen and laid it on the counter because I wanted to try it this way to make sure just it not being in the room with me helps me. When I listen to my videos, I can hear them, but it may be because it's my video and on my phone that I can hear it real good. I've always even been able to do that. Even when some of y'all would say that y'all couldn't hear me, I would be able to hear it. So that just kind of confuses me. But like I said, it may be because it's my video on my phone. So I wanted to test it this way again too. I took my mic to the kitchen, laid it on the counter. I'm in my craft room. My phone is on my craft table. But I have come back here and I am standing at my door. And I am talking really low. I'm even going to whisper. I kind of whisper like this. Can y'all hear me? Let me know. I'm trying to figure out, of course, now I haven't turned my sound down, but usually when I turn my sound down, there's that roaring, staticky noise. And on these test videos so far, I've not heard any of that, and I've been able to hear myself good and clear and loud. But like I said, y'all may not can hear me because before y'all have not been able to hear me when I could. So, I'm trying to test all this out to see if I've done this mic thing right, to see if it's going to work and help out. So, because when I heard it, it just sounds real loud and clear and I don't hear any roaring noise, but maybe I need to test it now and do it with the sound low like I do to knock out the Now I'm standing by the camera. Okay, now I'm doing a fourth test. I'm sorry for all this, y'all, but I'm trying to figure it out. I have turned my sound down real low, like I do, to knock out the roaring, staticky sound. And I'm sitting here by it right now, talking kind of low, but I'm fixing to get up and walk to my door, and we're going to see how it changes and the difference. So let's see. Okay, I'm over here by my door, kind of talking low instead of loud. Don't know if you can hear me or not. Now I'm going to whisper. Hello? Hello? Can y'all hear me? Now I'm going to do it loud. Hello? Can y'all hear me? Test. Test, test, test. Okay, I'm walking back to the camera, to my chair. I am now standing by it. I'm going to sit down in my chair. So I'm going to do a fifth test now because my little camera is still in there in the kitchen on the counter. I'm going to come back and bring it in here, cut it on, and see if it does better on the low setting with the volume low. All right. See y'all in a bit. Okay, I'm talking really low, but I have my mic thing here by me and on. And I'm standing right beside the camera, but now I'm going to walk back by my door and talk low there and see if this is helping any better and if there's any difference. Okay, y'all. Back here by the door with my craft room, talking really low. I'm going to whisper now if you don't hear me. And I'm having to hold one of my ear things and things in my ear because it keeps falling out. I can't get them to stay in there without pressing really, really hard, and then that hurts. And I just don't like this. Anyway, I hope this works and helps and does a difference so that y'all can hear me better. Let me know in the comments of all of these tests that I'm doing which one is better. Okay? I really appreciate it. What about now, me talking loud? Do I bust eardrums? Blah. My thing just fell out my ear. Well. I don't know if I'm doing this right or not. Talking low, talking back to the camera. Alright, here we go. Midway in the room. Okay, now I'm by the camera, sitting down in my chair, still talking low. Almost a whisper for me. Hello, can you hear me? I don't know. Y'all let me know, please. Alright. See y'all in the next video. Bye.